Do you have this PS5 game again? Let me know in the comments below.